Hey guys, I painted this little punk cutie on a vintage Coach bag. Let me show you how I did it. First, I'm going to prep the bag with my Angelus deglazer. This gets rid of the factory finish and allows your leather paint to stick. I'm now stenciling out my drawing onto the bag. I used some chalk to draw in some rough details. Now I'm blocking out my paint. I love to do the face first. It always brings life to my drawing right from the beginning. Spikes are my thing, so I wanted her to have a big, huge spike choker and a leather jacket. Pink seems to be a good theme here, so I'm going to do a pink and black bokeh background with this skull. I just love sparkly things, so I'm going over the top of that skull with some Angelus glitter paint. When I'm finished, I'm going back over the entire painting with acrylic finisher. This will help protect my artwork from wear and tear. I feel like the bag needs some more punky hardware, so here I am punching holes for my spikes. Our bag is complete. Subscribe for more upcycling and DIYs.